What the?
Samurai brethren, I am finally back home. Had a great time at my parents' house celebrating Christmas and New Year's. So now it's time to get it popping at home. One thing I want to show you guys though.
Your boy got a onesie for Christmas with a hood. What's good?
Today's Holly Jolly litmus is a Nintendo Switch. You know that ad they were running?
Nice.
If you'd like this Switch, be sure to slice that like button and let me know one thing that you got for Christmas. If you got nothing for Christmas, I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Bruh, low key, this onesie is freaking hot, dude. Like, it literally keeps you warm.
So, what's going on, CORYXKENSHIN, and welcome back to Emily Wants to Play 2. And, I don't know why I said 2 like that. Let me just rewind that. Emily Wants to Play... What the... I was just trying to redo my intro, dude, because I sounded like a pansy. Back to Emily Wants to Play 2. Yeah, you like that deep voice, hey. Okay, last time we got to this magical lights thing. Hold up. I need to find out what I'm supposed to do before the lights turn off. They don't give me no time. It was like the kitchen area where they gave you the instructions. Okay, so we gotta find the magic room. What? So I have to find the room that has the lights on? Hold up, who here? Boy? The lights are on in here. Oh, snap, okay. It's good. Oh, got it. Woo! Okay. What's good, my boy? What's good? Come on. Okay. Once you find the room with the light, wait to the end of the lullaby and then go in. But time is moving so slow right now. It's crazy. Yes! Yes, we did it. Okay. Now it's 3. What we do now? Y'all hear that? Emily and the gang. CORYXKENSHIN is here, and I ain't taking no names. Mars. What? What's happening? Why are all the lights turning off? What's good, boy? What do I have to do? They turning every light off. Good times with old friends. Oh, so I just gotta stay with, Kiki, Mr. Tatters, and Chester. Run. No! Close it. Bro, Mr. Let's go. I don't know why Mr. Tatters just ran past me. I just broke his ankles on accident. I don't know what happened. Roll the replay. Now you. Let's go. The freak off me. Oh my gosh. How long is this game? All right. We got to get back to the break room. We got to see what our mission is. Freezy tag. Catch us if you can. So I got to chase them. So we playing tag now? What? Where'd he go? Oh! Yo, big ol' Oompa Loompa self! Wait, what? Sit down. Boy, triple kill. Oh, he can freeze me! Oh, snap! Oh, he unfroze all of them! Oh, you son of a gun! Come here! Sit down, you burr head! We got Emily here. You're freaking doing a shoulder lean walk continuously. We gotta get Mr. Tatters. He's got the ultimate power. Where's this guy at? Oh, I don't like you. Come here. Come here! Why can that guy go invisible? Chester, sit the freak down. Wait, what? Bro, come on. Got him. Got you. You piece of trash. How you like that? Hey, ain't like that, but hey. Now, dang. That's what I'm talking about. Let me go to break room. Hide and seek. We are it. Oh. This is about to be the easiest sour. I see y'all in it. They can't find me, boy. Let's go! So 6 a.m., boy. Are we gonna be out of here soon or what? Find Emily 3 times while we find you.
I wanna play this game, man!
Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Man, that took forever. What? What the heck? Sorry about the fire. What? Oh, snap. So we're not going out that way. Fire exit. Okay, this way. They took all the freaking fire extinguishers. How do I get out? Oh, snap. That's the way out. Let's go. Here we go. There's a computer. Dolls came to life and attacked by John Smith. Central evidence office at the edge of town burned down this morning. A sandwich delivery guy reported the incident to the police. He claims that during his delivery, he was locked in the office by several dolls. He survived the night by playing games with the dolls and a young zombie-looking girl. He was also attacked by a mannequin and a jack-in-the-box toy that had a doll living inside. He said the dolls set fire to the building and he saw the girl running away with them. He also claims the dolls possibly killed or took the security guard. The police and fire department are investigating the situation. Delivery guy is under psychiatric evaluation and is a suspect to arson.
What?
Check back with us for a secret at 11 p.m.
Now they think he's crazy too. I told them I wasn't crazy. I'm going back to that house. I'm gonna figure this out for myself.
Wait, who is that? Who is that?
I feel some stuff for Emily. It says all the stuff. You know, I can still ask you.
We are one.
Who is that? What? Who was that? So it said check back at 11 for a secret. 10:30 p.m. It said check back at 11 p.m. for a secret. So if we do this, what is happening? What? Oh my gosh! Run. So I guess Emily came out at 10:30? Why do they randomly have me playing at 10:30? Oh! It's 11. So, where's the secret? What's the secret? Is it in here? Oh! Okay, alright. Oh, great. That's fantastic.
What the freak is this?
Oh!
We just broke into some place, dude.
Yep. I knew something else had to be in here at 11 p.m. Hello? What's this? Whoa. Hold up. Circus fire, possibly arson. Ventriloquist dies unexpectedly. Hold up. Oh my gosh. Cholera outbreak? Puppet master in town. Increase in missing persons. Bro, look at all these articles. And y'all thinking I'm crazy because I said a couple dogs come to life? First of all, where am I even at right now with all these files? Oh! This was that locked door. This is under the police station. Look at this black card. Whoa. Okay, what? Now we got this door open. We get a little bit more backstory. So this is the original three. Puppet Master, that's Mr. Tatters. As you can see, even the mayor's daughter died. Whoa, she had been carrying around a black-haired doll. Famous ventriloquist Chester died today of unknown causes. His heart attack or stroke expected. His popular brown doll sold at the attraction. Bro. So we got a little bit more backstory. I think that was it. This still doesn't unlock. Okay. All right. Well, what the? Look. Oh my God. Hey, big guy. How's it going? Now I'm glad it doesn't unlock. He's just posted right there. That is it, you guys, for Emily Wants to Play 2. Super huge shout out to Sean, the developer. This game was actually like the last few hours were like way harder than the first one. It's like you go through it, pretty easy. Once you get to about one or two, the rest of these are insane. And because y'all stuck through and watched the whole three, bop, bing, boom, pow, bing. Yep, uh-huh.
But don't tell anybody those codes are there.
What is up with this haunted menu screen? Let me get out of here before I get bodied in a dang menu. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, your sisters and samurai, slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the samurai. And until next time, my brothers and sisters.
Because my name is CORYXKENSHIN. You know what I'm saying?